Cause I'm bold, bomb, and black. I'm bold, bomb, and black.
I'm really bomb, bomb, and
black.
I'm
bold, bomb, and black. If I'm bold, bomb,
you would have talked that
black too. I'm bold, bomb, and black.
Former King of the Dot champion, battler to my right, introduce yourself.
I'm Disaster!
Hey, check this the fuck out, man. Shouts out to my boy who sponsored this, man. Linemovements.com and DankJuice.com, too. Check it out, man. Support the homie. All right, man. Rest in peace, Cadillac Ron, also.
Yeah.
What else?
Battler to my left. My left, introduce yourself.
Y'all already know, man. DNA NWX.
You know what I mean? DNA, it's on you. Let's get it, King of the Dot, huh?
Yo, y'all can all hear me?
Yeah.
Right now, I'm like, finally. After 5 long years, Bashir is spending time with me. Do all the time flies loud and me saying something, I enjoyed our rivalry. You swung on math. I never knew saying I dare you can make a man act violently. So if you have any anger issues, Disaster, you can tell me privately. After he sucker punched math, he was like, ah, fuck, I can't wait to put this in my diary. He asked me to do it, so I did it. Technically, he invited me. Well, if you want to punch, just punch. If not, I'm going to feel like you trying me. You begged for iron, then you lost the iron. The irony, I can get him murdered for half the price. Squeeze the ratchet twice, and Diesel give him tips. That's Shaq advice. Beretta blow, it'll snatch his life. You never know when the mag's in sight. So I just let it go like the passive type. I get hyped with the steel. I get hyped with the steel. Get his casket right. Plus, I got a license to kill. That's Gladys Knight. You swing on me, I'm a weave and give him half the knife. Cause I ain't trying to bust a rhyme when disaster strikes. I ain't come to play.
Yo, y'all at the back, stop talking, please.
You try to weave, I'ma give him half the knife. Cause I ain't come to bust a rhyme when disaster strikes. But you let Alki David put up 100,000 in a battle you lost in to an industry rapper. How can you rap and be a legend? You got destroyed so badly in that battle, I had to come to LA and do my Cassidy impression. Disaster, I killed you, dog. No, I really killed you, dog. Shut the fuck up, dog. I was sipping Bel-Air getting chicken. I think I scared you. Cause you swung on math and not me. And I double dog dared you. I triple dog dared you. In that battle, dog, you was straight trash. And I recycled bars. I killed you with shit from my 2008 bag. And I still think you wearing a Drake mask. So I'm just waiting for you, Lil Wayne and Nicki, to skate past. But enough jokes. Let the machine blast. Let the machine blast. If he leave fast, 5 will make him stand still. Freeze tag. I'm dumping the mill. I'm dumping the mill. Let 3 blast. So if you see Sun with the steel, it ain't Steve Nash. How you been watching every game and he ain't the best in the league pass? Get him a league pass before I make you and everyone in this league pass. You versus Cassidy, we thought you smoke him like he's trash. But as this continued, we all seen it was a dream cast. You know they discontinued dream cast. Let him come play. You bragging about beating Joe? Nah, that shit I never would say. You lost to Arcane, Cortez, Pac Stay. That's where the evidence lays. So your soldier ain't the same facing Veterans Day. Ain't y'all two niggas fight, right? Right before Total Slaughter, cause he decided to go on Mav's side and you got tight cause light's setting. And then y'all staged a fake fight with fake blood, hoping that niggas on my side deaded. You was scared to come to New York, cause if you was there, you would've known that your life ended. I mean, he pretended to be dizzy after seeing where lightheaded. Now I'm back to these bars, like I skipped probation. If his click go aiming, then this go blazing. Your niggas tried to hide till you see the fifth go waving. But once I showed the pop, they told me where dislocated, and now he dislocated. You think a mystery opponent's a disadvantage, but you better with general bars. This is actually the disadvantage I discovered. You don't do well with people this color, and I can freestyle, so I ain't gonna bring discomfort. I don't care who disaffect, I'ma clean them up, disinfect. A lot of y'all disagree until you see disconnect. A lot of people dislike what dislike, so when you hear this bar, you question how this said it, and instead of giving this credit, we discredit. I will disassemble anything disassembled and give disarray. You disloyal, but loyal to them grapes, cause those are the niggas who disobey. So if this played, and I'ma display on making this the worst disappearance. And the only thing y'all niggas gonna see after this battle is a disappearance. Nigga, you tried to act tough, and I was there when you spit in front of her. I mean, I watched the shit. It was me, Charlie Clips, Arsenal in the hotel lobby while your man was acting like he was in a karate flip. He was like, DNA, he owes me 60 pounds. And if I don't get my money, then I'm gonna start to hit on him this way. I mean, I'm a calculated bully. So I decided I'm gonna pick on him this way. Started practicing shadow boxing like, I'm gonna kick on him this way. And if I still don't get my money, then I'm gonna spit on him this way. You're not tough, Diz. You're just bipolar. You swear that you're the dopest and you're the hottest. The reason why you ask for a mystery opponent is cause your ass can't stay on topic. 1 minute you spin rapidly, then you wanna battle after me, then you wanna battle cannabis, then you wanna battle math, then you wanna battle Cassidy. It's like I'm this, I start wilding in it, I'm freestyling with it. But your brain can't calculate how your brain and your mind is moving 1,000 miles per minute. Like one part of his mind is like, fuck DNA. The other part of his mind is like, we got 4 million views together. I love DNA. Then the other side of his brain is like, Drake was there and he gave us 1,500, so I want to hug DNA. But I know he's cool with Math and Cortez, so I don't trust DNA. I kind of hate this guy. He makes up words like McLemore and Blake Screen. I want to erase this guy. I wish I could be Quentin Miller, and if I could, I would Drake this guy. I hate this guy. It's round one, it's getting hot in here. LA, y'all know my slogan.
Get him the fuck out of here.
I don't know. Get this dude that sucks the fuck out of here. Get you swinging on Math and that jump the fuck out of here. You spitting on her, thinking that that's tough the fuck out of here. I mean, I thought we was friends, but you might try me. Get this dude I don't trust the fuck out of here.
Yeah! Okay. It's on this. Let's go. Come on, dude.
That shit was trash.
Spray the butter knife on this nigga, bro.
Look. Look. Congratulations, bitch. You just won a blind date with a terrorist. And what I'm about to say, don't take this as arrogance because I didn't know who they paired me with and I'm okay with it because I was raised Arabic. I'm used to meeting all my bitches through arranged marriages. When I set up this battle, my request is I don't know the name that I'm getting. You know me, I like my opponents like my Saudi Arabian women. I want their face to be hidden. But when the veil's lifted and the lights come on, I'm like LeBron. But when them lights is off, I'm like a John Claude when he lost his vision and his sight was gone. Cause even though I'm at a disadvantage against you all night, this fight's still on. I walked into this like a blood sport, not knowing who I was firing upon. But I'm like Mr. Miyagi cause I'm so strong, I could catch a body on the fly wearing a blindfold on.
Damn, I'm too good for him. At first I thought it was Caustic. Turns out I was wrong. Figured it would be you, dog, since you're used to sticking your giant nose where it doesn't belong. But no, I got you instead.
DNA.
When the fuck are you gonna stop battling? Don't you listen to any fucking feedback that you get? Fucking twitching for a matchup, fucking about to relapse for a hit, he needs rap for a fix. You really need to fucking stop, Dina. Fucking, if you don't get clean after this, you're gonna be the first battle rapper to get sent to rehab for this shit. Imagine him.
Hi, my name is DNA. I don't do drugs, but I probably should quit battling because I do it too much.
Are you fucking stupid or what? How many battles could someone do in a month? Every day I go on my computer and a new battle from you on YouTube is up. Titled, Under DNA versus Who Gives a Fuck?
Get him, bitch. fuck over.
It's like trying to get an opponent for you is a constant struggle, like doing a fucking Carlton shuffle with carpal tunnel. You Michael J. Fox don't got arms to scuffle. You just a square trying to box with words. You a crossword puzzle. Ooh. Of course you deserve to be anonymous. They should put you in a dark little bubble. They took your face off the flyer because having your face on it would be a waste like a Versace buckle, which Ooh. Makes sense because I don't got a waistlines at all to sun you. You can't get nobody above you, because you've been a ghost your whole life. But you know what that's like. DNA, everywhere I go, I got my mic. I battle with him, I battle with them, I battle with everybody, man. I battle with my friends. Yo, that was the worst impression of me I've ever heard. Fucking word. Fucking weirdo. Now that it's you, I have to devise a new game plan. Cause I'm battling a dude with a fucking IQ of a fucking Geico caveman. Where the fuck did you find this strange man? Yo, I bet you and Michael Strahan have the same type of DNA strand. fucking bunch of fucking losers. It's the same shit with all of these dumb fucks. Hey, yo, I throw a four-leaf clover in the sky. What's that? That means your luck's up. I got a Mario shroom on the block. What's that? That means it's one up. I get green for the grace and the roots. What's that? That doesn't mean nothing. Shut the fuck up. Yo, honestly, seeing you here is a bit surprising. Not because you're the one they picked, because I barely recognize them. He looks a little different without K-Shine standing there like a little bitch beside him. I fucking need some oxygen. I can't think right, and I'm fucking flipping my shit and I'm freestyling. Yo, you look like 50 Cent mixed with Tyson. Fucking, and you look like 50 Tyson.
We don't like that one. Get on these smoke, man. What is you doing? Get on these smoke.
Yo, let's go. Yo, just a fake ass rapper from the fucking east side that gave birth to a bunch of fucking breed of wiggers. A fucking bunch of fucking kids who now think it's cool to be some killers. Got kids like Sharon walking around now thinking it's cool to keep the blicker. Yo, I'm a great street cripper. You see this shit online and you mention it and they think you're bitter. I guess 140 characters online ain't enough to say some real shit on Twitter. I guess it's the way of our thinking differs. Since you dumber than me, I'ma have to scoop down to your level so help you see the picture. Hey, yo, you in denial like an Egypt river. See, these banks got you thinking that you an experienced swimmer. You dove in head first, but the current sea turned you into thirsty drinkers. I give you fresh substance straight from the spring delivered, but you'd rather leech off of these fucking schemes of fillers just stuck to the same old recycled fucking TV dinners. You got nothing in your scene. It's nothing but a bunch of fucking fake ass dudes talking about they squeezed the trigger. That's why you can't find a decent spitter in your city since the last time you seen Big Tigger. And guess what? You hip hop is dead where you from. Your infrastructure is completely withered. There's nothing left but a fucking generation of PG steppers that look like they were manufactured from the same 3D printer. You went from Talib Kweli's to Papa and Nina's on the block where the heat is in the same old fucking monotone garbage ass sequence. You were our forefathers and now you're the reason this fucking art is depleted. Yo, every time someone spits a stop, pause and repeat it, and makes me want to fucking stomp out conceited. Yo. Cause he ain't nothing. He ain't no real lyricist. He ain't nothing. Yo, it's the fucking average pyramid scheme that you come by. I see you reaching up high, trying to be at the top of the food chain with the elite alumni, but weak genes never mix with the secret bloodlines. The closest you get to the top of the food chain is making some blood sacrifices. I'm talking about losing at least the left eye, so when you leave here, you'll only be able to see from one side. Yeah, I'll fucking stab you with this pen in your head so I can carve every single punchline. And leave my initials carved between your chump's eyes, so when the ink becomes dry, you look like DC Young Fly. Yo, you fucking pussy. Your mom is a fucking autistic bitch. What you think, we forgot it? Your mother is retarded. Yo. Of course I'm gonna pause my shit. Of course I'm gonna bring up a slick comic. In fact, you could almost depend on it. This Christmas, I'm buying your mother a brand new wheelchair with 20-inch rims on it. Fucking have a little LCD screen built with windshield wipers equipped on it, so when she speaks, it automatically turns on and wipes the spit off it. Spivity spit off it. Yo, this is Cal. Yo, ain't shit y'all can tell me. This is West Coast, home of Snoop Dogg, Tupac, Machiavelli. You're from the fucking home of Donald Trump and Don Martin Shkreli.
West Coast?
Fucking.
Fuck Donald.
Yo, how much time do I got left? Yo. Yo, ain't shit y'all can say to us. Cause we gave you shit like NWA and Corrupt. And you gave us Mace and Puff. We're famous for taking it in the butt. Fucking DMX, I could probably book him for a bag of angel dust and 80 bucks. Fucking seen KRS-One hanging out at the bus stop the other day about to take a bus. And a homeless dude walked by him and threw some change in his cup.
All right,
yeah, make some noise for DNA.
You a Jeep pass? But ain't got a Jeep pass, so he not convincing us. He bring death to Queens, that's Diana. Come get your princess cut. I kidnapped the kid for the yeah, yo, I'm letting 50 buck. It's like Akon in Africa. Let's invest a couple meals. I come and light your whole city up. We ain't signed up for this.
It gets better. Photo bombing it. No acknowledgement. No acknowledgement. They kept me in GZ to lower confidence. But if Kobe can play with a broken hand, then I can rap with broken promises. I'm fucking back.
These bags look like Post Malone retarded cousin.
These niggas here. I'm sussing, will.
Fuck out of here, you clown. Take your fucking nose off, you heard?
See, I could squeeze the cannon on Brandon and take pro-life with the hand, G. But where I aim is pro-choice. You should have had a plan, B.